performing magic with everyday objects is the strongest thing a magician can do. For example, something that people can relate to, something they know, like Tic Tacs. Everybody knows Tic Tacs. And this is such a great thing. I mean, it's organic. It's something that you can keep with you everywhere you go. And yet you have access to some powerful mentalism effects at any time.
Hand over the mint box to a spectator and ask her to pour out any amount of mints in her hand behind her back. Then predict the exact amount of mints taken from the box. And not only that, but also cause them to change color inside the spectator's hands. Everything is fully examinable. Or both you and your spectator take out any amount of mints in your hands. And then when both hands are opened, it's an identical match. You can even do this with a mixed colored mint box, and still it's an identical match. Everything is fully examinable.